means let's go solo play. Choose Imperium. Screamer, she was like, oh, that's gonna be a campaign. Center is gonna be Warhound. Played by you guys. Oh, these guys do have a difference. There we go. This is the volcano cannons. Arsenal. Let's have a Warhound on each flank as well. I was just clicking on the wrong thing. And the center will just be the little guys. And these little guys are still huge, by the way. It's like one in the middle. Do battle. Okay. Go in the front, like it. You mind our strategic base mode? Yes, yes. To get old. No, this is a match. This may take a bit. Going in overtime. Okay, now I pick. Send you first, cause they have the little guys. Yes, the Emperor. Another guy can't go again, so I'm gonna do this. Yes, for that guy. Now I'm just seeing what weapons I like. Now I generally don't like plasma, not based on any other rule than it blows up your hand, which I don't think happens on larger vehicles. Seeing the little guys, which, as their name suggests, if they're in a pack, that's bad. If they're not, they're dead. Unless, of course, they're fighting things that are not titans. I guess you can cancel out a turn short. It's got the reverse. Smart. Well, they should've got more right. Don't they understand I have many bigger guns over here than they do? So we're guaranteed the two, they're guaranteed two. The guarantee. Oh, there's a third one? Oh, it's still on our side! Lucky. We seriously don't have one on our side, too, so those are random. Oh no, we have one on our team. Okay, that makes sense. There you go up. Block these guys off. Cover this guy's flank. And watch this playing against us. Nice. You're going next. You're going far left. Oh, you're going all the way. Okay, that's all the way you can go. Go all the way. Go, little guy, go. Again, as a model, they're bigger than most buildings are. They are bigger. They can step on that beam blade and use it as a stepping stool. Closer. Can't get up because of the object in the way. Next series is going to be interesting. We got two big guys in the center. We gotta do that as well. Oh, okay, we have three big guys in the center. Okay, actually, you go far right. You can go over stuff. Cool. go. Snag that for the victory point, and he'd be backed up. Because that's fewer guns. And then we can take that next turn. You're going, he's going to be in firing range. This is not going to be good for a Warhound. You do have that kind of range, yeah, you do. Yeah. Oh, you're going down. I say do it. Fire from here. Are you dead yet? Gah! Oh, you're still up. That was worth the risk. Now he's gonna die from that guy. Oh, that's not good. Actually, move. Nah, you might as well go and take it. Yes, do it. Yes! That point will be ours! Kind of sore quote from Dawn of War. Or at that point, I shall have it! He blocked most of that damage! Oh, you're dead. What are you trying to catch my point? That was not smart to watch. We're smiling. What you got up your sleeve? And now he's saying that the AI can only be helped so much. Oh, that's not good. No! Only a few damage. And they missed. Okay. Actually, you go in here, they can attack them from the side. Do it.
Order received. Executing.
Gotcha. They killed one of our Warhounds, we killed one of their Reavers. A warlord. I was getting confused. Well, thinking their logo is next to us, it's gonna suck to be them. You're not gonna take it. Just fire. Fire everything. Is it dead yet? There you go. And then you go there, and then you go all the way around. You're firing at your friend. Actually, you're gonna go to their side arc. Burn that guy along the way. Okay, so yeah, you can't fire in reverse. That's smart. So if you go all the way to their behind, they can't attack you. Okay, on the way, you fire. Can't do it. He's not going anywhere. Warhounds can kill you, but they won't be able to kill a warhound. He's really far around. You run. You run fast. You run far. Make them think about their flank. Once these guys move up onto the bridge, we'll take that flag. Because I shall have this. I shall win my first match. Oh, he's in range. That's a lot of firing. Don't kill him, please. And you're pretty big. You still have health left. Okay. Now you go last. You have 80, 80, 80. Do it. Fire from here. Actually, why is it feel closer? It's even worse. Never mind, just fire from here. Oh, why are you firing? That's weird. Oh, you overwatched that same result. That sucked. I mean, I don't think it mattered that much. Actually, if you run in their back arc, I should have shot that guy in my bed. But your right left click makes complete sense for this game. Man, this game is not fun on misclicks. Oh yeah, they're trying to kill this guy because he has the crown. Which range did this guy do it? Order received. Executing. You walk in front of my guns. Now watch, he's like, yeah, you can't be helped. You're that kind. Now they put a reaver behind that guy, I didn't see him. No, that building! So destruction. The guy might go down. I really wish you could see the health of the guy getting hit. Or at least have an option to turn on. They'll get an extra victory point if they down that guy. But they won't do it. I believe that guy can take out that guy, so you work on this guy. You should move a bit. Okay, that's fine. Actually, what's his stunning there? Oh, yeah, that's much better. Do it. Remember, titans are really, really insanely stupidly expensive. You don't lose them. No. We'll have the little warhound get up there and grab that. She has enough health. You're in a good spot. Go do it. Executing your order. you firing? What the hacks? Why did you fire? Okay, double. Okay, it happens twice. It's not my fault. Julie, how far is your range? You run.
Executing your order.
Get up their base. They're not gonna care to walk all the way back. I sneezed. Well, this is turn three. I think we're done.
Executing your order.
So let's grab this. However, they destroy my king, they get two. She can kill him by the time he can walk over there. Here's commit. So there is a bug in which you don't fire when you tell him to move. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Yeah! Oh, that's their king too, nice. He's gonna grab that, but we're gonna grab- You should've come after your own base! Your main guy's not gonna walk there, the main guy could've walked there! Noob! Let's leave you. You run! This is what you do, you run. I think I should just run past him to get that one. That's what I should have done. I didn't realize. He might not be able to fit that gap anyway. I forgot about somebody. Good job, Watch. Watch grins. Can you do it? Well, they don't go down from a full saddle, point blank. No! No! Get blocked, please! Thank you! Miss. Suck. No, and don't grab my base. Oh, that was close. Not you. Go here. Ah, that's fine. Yeah, you need to get out of there. Actually, no. Face this guy face to face. A mono way mono, get out of that guy's range. This guy has to go down this turn. Come on, go down. I didn't do that much damage. Oh, that's not good. Oh, he's still a turn left. Oh, but that's our king, right? Okay, that's good. I thought he was our king. You go up here and grab this. That's it. You grab their base and just leave. Oh, three that they're none? Wow, that works. Now wipe this guy off the floor. You have to click after you click over. That's a bit dumb, but it works. Gotcha! And now we got those victory points. Yeah, 5-0. Well, these guys are dueling. But he's gonna get support from these guys because we just wiped out that floor so we can go all the way back. Oh, this guy was already damaged. Oh, this is not gonna be good. But we're gonna win because we have all the because we have more than 4 victory points. 4 is needed to win. Okay, so we're playing by how many victory points it takes, right? Right, now you need to move. Need to get over here now. Wait, were you the king? Oh, that was dumb of me. I should have played keep away. But you will be dead fast. You will be dead fast. Yeah, wait for the time to click. Tick. Oh, 83 for everything. Yeah, I don't like pistol guns. Their range is too. They're not very good at close range. Not you. Oh, I guess it is you. They already went. You need to hang back. Go right there for the win.
Executing your order.
And then can shroud these when these guys move. Don't get a linebreaker for this. If we were only playing them for the king. Victory! Yeah, we win. Yeah, we won by killing their king. Alright. And by the way, I'm using Halo terminology. But they work. But it works. You understand what I was talking about. I wasn't saying because of the crown, I was saying because of Halo. Alright, and that was my first video of Adeptus Titanicus Dominus. It was amazing! It was what I was hoping for. I can't wait for Imperators. And Imperial Knights would be cool too, adding Imperial Knights. It'd be cool too having a smaller battle with Imperial Knights and Hounds and Warhounds. That'd be pretty cool. But yeah, Imperial Knights would be super cheap, we get tons of them. Like 4 per deployment. That'd be pretty cool. But maybe they won't work at all. Imperial Knights have always been about no. I've been basically. It's been how they've been Titans for the normal tabletop. For normal play, pretty much. For when you want Titan gameplay, and you're tired of your Baneblade, you put on Imperial Knight. Alright, by the way, so that'd be it for this video. Thanks for watching. Appreciate you watching on this video. It means a lot to me. Most of you want me to leave. If you also want to be if you to subscribe to my Patreon, in which you will allow me to bring you more of these types of games as I paid for this one, and stuff like this. Especially more expensive niche titles, like the rest of Scissoring. I believe it's a Scissoring game. But yeah. Oh, I might be thinking of another Warhammer 40K game that is pre-orderable now in that sale that they have. Skulls of the Skulls are on sale while they're putting on sale all the new Warhammer 40K games, which is pretty cool. You should check it out. That's where I got this at. We're in. But yeah. Alright, and if you can't support me on Patreon, become my patron, you can always just watch my videos. Appreciate every one of you. And love you all that do take time out of your day to watch my videos. Thank you. Alright, and I'll be definitely coming here to play more of this. This is amazing. I probably won't ever use plasmas again, because they suck, but yeah. At least, I think they suck, based on my already bias of them blowing up in people's hands, but these are Titans, they don't do that. Because they're upkept better. And they're actually made, half the time. Wait, it sucks losing my Titans, though. One was because of a bad decision, the other one was, yeah, the other one was just normal play. But you know, I love this, I'll definitely be coming back and playing it when there's updates or just playing more matches. Alright, well that'll be it for this video, and I guess, see you in a second!